Islam is possibly the best grappler, one of the best grapplers I've seen. Like, oh my god, that pressure on top, honest to god, phenomenal.